think that clock, looks beautiful sitting in her hallway. You can see the heart that I made, the double heart. But I think it looks beautiful sitting there. What do y'all think? This is her Popo clock with music. This is her cuckoo clock that she purchased. This is her Seiko clock that she purchased, and see how the time has not been set? This is her other Seiko clock that she purchased that I'm jealous of because it does lots of function. But see how that clock is not set? What's she gonna do when I die and has to set all my clocks? And this is a battery-operated cuckoo clock that I bought, and I don't like battery-operated cuckoo clocks, so I gave it to her. It cuckoos twice on every hour. It does twice the functioning. It confuses the crap out of me. And this is her birthday present from last year, and I'm surprised that she came in here and wound it. I am so happy for her. And this is her birthday present that I made a few years ago that we hung up here in her library room, because she has a ton of books. That's what she likes to do, is read certain books, of course. Fantasy books. Anyway, I hope you all like this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and God bless.